Guess who just killed a boss in Elden Ring? I'm gonna bet you didn't guess a goldfish named Tortellini. It belongs to Twitch streamer Point Crow, and well, just have a look.
One more hit, he's staggered! One more hit, Tortellini! One more hit, Tortellini! One more hit! Tortellini, please stop healing! You don't have any heals! Let's go!
That's right, Point Crow allocated commands to areas of the fishbowl, and Tortellini the goldfish ended up defeating Godric the Grafted through the power of swimming.